Tonight on Spider-Man on PS4, we're gonna do more grinding. I'm getting really tired of this, honestly. Oh, now we have the photo occasions. Now we do. Okay. Great. Okay, so now we have the photo occasions now. Took a while, but here we are. I'll come back to those.
Those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful.
Quiet, take it.
Food fight! See? Because it's a fight over food. Never mind.
Oh my god. There's two of you.
Reinforcements? Why don't I have reinforcements?
That all worked out.
Be advised, escaped convicts are opening fire from stolen vehicle. Incident is active near Ansonia.
This vehicle's been recalled, and so have you.
You guys want to go back to the field? Hell? And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
Yeah, I was wondering why you don't drive in this game. I was kind of wondering that, actually. Okay. So I got everything in this area. Let's go to a new area.
Out chasing me.
Make that a couple minutes. No. Actually, make that a couple seconds. Yep. Like I said, a couple seconds. Doesn't take long at all. I keep hitting the wrong damn button.
You guys gotta know you deserve that, right?
Excuse me.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on
you. I didn't mean to do it. This game's really starting to frustrate me in more ways than one. I can't tell you how many days. Peeing yourself.
You Sable guys are worse than telemarketers.
Ow.
Body armor's bruising my knuckles.
Were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
Enjoy.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society. That was
was actually a nice break. Thanks. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real. So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows, is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right?
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. I think you guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles.
The good news, well, in the same area. Excuse me.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals. Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. That makes it, what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent? So is attacking me part of an insanity defense, or what? About staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name. I know you deserve that, right? Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits. attacking me part of an insanity defense or what? They try to kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up. Leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help.
Fire in the hole. Dagger. Bring him down. Don't let up.
Makes it, what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent? A murder of crows? Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. Why you guys were so cranky? You needed a nap. Enjoy. So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? Rikers Island. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse.
I'm on it.
The sad part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit?
I put you in the ground!
Nice not staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems. You guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. Up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. Guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
Alright. So there are the photo things, but I don't really know how to activate them right now. Maybe once everything blows over, maybe I'll be able to figure it out, but I don't know. We'll see. We will see.
Hey, genius!
Surprise!
I hadn't even seen you till you started causing trouble.
Say goodbye.
Oh, wow.
The nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Oh, wow. I didn't... How the hell is it that I'm able to do it some... How am I able to disarm the weapon sometimes, but not other times? I don't know.
You gotta love Sable,
I don't know how that works. It's a good game. It's a good thing this game is awesome. Otherwise, I probably would be more irritated than I already am doing all this grinding. I'm doing so much grind now. Wondering when I'm gonna get to the end of this game. It's like sometimes the red dots, like sometimes they appear and sometimes they don't, so...
Gotta clip their wings!
So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows, is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right?
What? It's supposed to be a trap?
Great news. You all won an island vacation. Rikers Island.
And you just won an all-expense trip to Rikers Island! Yeah, I think it's like a prison. Something. I'm not sure. Wait. Oh.
the chips. You can't beat just one.
Excuse me. Sir, yeah.
You guys gotta know you deserve that, right? Choices next time, but let's be real. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
Just need a clear shot.
Kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up. Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help.
I'm sorry, but I'm doing a lot of grinding right now. Doing a lot of grinding. I don't know how to do. I don't know what to do about that other than just to continue what I'm doing. Oh, great, more of this.
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. Chasing me.
More like a couple seconds.
Great news! The tenth time I put you away, the beating is free! Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
What'd I tell you? A couple seconds. Doesn't take long at all. Crap!
Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits.
Oh, I can do that? How the hell is it? Oh my god. Here, let me get that. Trophy earned. Superior Spider-Man. Well, I guess I don't gotta worry about that now. Just do that. All right. So I can do that. All right.
Same guys will be back out chasing me. So it's a gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? Now, is that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
Okay, that's good. There you go.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Columbia?
The only way
is if you were collecting student loan payments. My permanent record isn't looking too great right now.
You know what? Since there's obviously way too many of them. I was trying to do the thing I just unlocked. It's hard, man. It's hard.
If that keeps up, someone try that on someone who can fight back.
Stupid thing. He was stuck in a glitch. Is there another one? Hello? Oh, there is one.
So glad Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
This is Sable Control, requesting status update from Monk Park.
Observation post established.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
Okay.
Soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate
into society. Oh, now I did it. Okay. And you have to do it the right timing. Okay.
I'd like to take you back.
The phone was ringing. So someone else. You know, sometimes I feel like there's supposed to be somebody. Oh, there you are.
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
I guess that. Okay, never mind.
Great news! The tenth time I put you away, the beating is free!
Oh, great, more Sable agents. Come on, man. What? First off, I don't know why Sable has anything real. What does she have against me? That, like, she, like, the fact that I'm doing the crime fighting, you know, for her team? I mean. Alright, I'll.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. We need to have a chat about your definition of security.
All right. Oh, wait.
Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse?
What's our status at our stop it, Sable. Stop it.
Choices next time, but let's be real.
Spider-Man sighted, please advise.
Fire, we have fire.
A beast of action.
Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express?
Oh, at least I don't have to do anything. Okay. Time with me!
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't order any more Sable agents.
Thank you. All right. Oh, I guess I did it somehow.
Run for his money.
Oh my god, how much longer am I gonna be able to do this? Do this. Why not? I'm gonna change the suit too. Oh, I can afford this now? Well, let me get it. Alright, so what do we have here? Oh! One hit punching ability? Sweet! I'll take it! I don't want to test that out. I want to keep that. For right now, let's just do the Rockstar ability. I would do the thing normally, but right now, I want to test it out on something more meaningful first. But I just want to stay safe for right now.
Don't you guys watch horror movies?
Don't think of it as going back to jail. Think of it as coming home.
Yay, something new. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back to this. Oh, this is with Spider-Man 2099 suit. Okay. Sweet.
These Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Get the snipers first. That's a priority.
Here work.
The reason why I say that is because they're the ones who trigger the first. They trigger the warnings first, so. There's.
During the infiltration.
Stand by. Okay. Like it should be safe to. If I took care of that, we need to go down to the. Deserve a break today at McDonald's. Remember that? Sleepy. It's late at night. Obviously. No, too risky again. The RPG guys were the ones with the,
Got your back. Let's find them. Stay alert.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Did I get... No.
Control.
Okay. No. No, again, it's too risky. I don't want to do that. Because I don't want to...
when they're incapacitated.
And my foot's starting to fall asleep again. I hate when that happens. Nope. Did not want to go over there. I want to go over here. Yeah, there you go. There's only one RPG I need to get, and I'll get that little bonus. It's one of those three over there. Oh, it's over. He's over there.
Mind me.
Yeah. I just wanted that one. Oh, for swing thing? I can do that. Let me just do a couple of those real fast. Alright, now I got that, now I can just do whatever I want now. Okay.
Reinforcements! Now it's a party!
are on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Why am I on the top of that? Why?
Hey, Sable agents! Help! I'm being attacked by Sable agents! Oh, wait a minute!
Crap! Because I didn't do that much damage, okay. Fine, I'll take that. Hurting. Why is it that I can only do that sometimes, but not at other times? It's just weird. I guess it's just how you aim and how you disarm them. I'm not really sure how that's supposed to work, but whatever. Yes! I think. It says there's one more. Hello? Hello? Oh, are you kidding me?
That was harder than it should have been.
Actually, it took longer than it should have been, so...
People that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Yay. There's only one more. So I want more in this area. Okay.
Street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Okay, so none of them are really stealth objectives, but it's fine. I don't really mind. Wait, didn't I take this one already? This looks very familiar. No, it's in a different street. It was a different area, though. Okay. It was in a different area though, so it doesn't. So it's not that bad. Okay. It's kind of what I was worried about. Okay. Phew! No. Trying to do a stupid stealth thing.
I think I lost him.
Maybe I need to go sideways.
Fuck, he's here.
Forget it. Why am I never able to? Takes practice. There we go. You just gotta get at the right time, though, you know?
Let's end it.
vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it. Working on it. Talk to you soon.
I don't want to deal with you. Nice. Okay. Trophy earned. Back in the swammer.
Captain,
and it was a silver trophy too, so that was really nice to see.
Great job.
It was a silver trophy. Yay!
They'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
If I stop the convicts first, the Sable guys will shoot at me. And if I stop Sable first, the convicts might get away. Just once, I'd like an easy choice.
Potato! Repeat, you are a...
Any chance you'd not shoot at me while I took down the convicts? Yeah, I don't think so. One rampaging vehicle down, one to go. More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs.
Yeah, that thing!
Crazy violent joyride officially stopped. Score.
Patrolling sector, status clear.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. Sleep it off.
Thank you.
have something.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Continuing sector sweep.
Pew-pew noises. That's funny. Pew-pew-pew. Oh, crap. Who in the world? Well, that worked out, kinda. Switch to the and now I don't have it now.
Down! Moving in!
persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding in is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, come on.
Hey, you do this for money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20.
I'm gonna have to pace myself here because I don't
Clear.
Damn it! Trophy earned, Mercenary Tactics. And it's a silver one, too. Oh my god. So I got a trophy earned with some Mercenary Tactics.
Officially, I can't condone that.
And, yeah, so. Got that taken care of.
Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.
So, just to recap, Bacity turned into Escape from New York, and,
choices next time, but let's be real.
There's too many of them. That's the problem. There's too many of them crowding up in one area. That's the problem. All right. I feel better now. Back.
I'm touched by your devotion to your friends. I'll see to it you end up in the safe cell block.
That did work. It's almost kind of like this game is like exactly in the same sort of similar style as Batman Arkham Knight, except the difference is that I really want to livestream that game so bad. But not now. When I have more time in my hands, though. when I'm kind of, when I get kind of in the routine of things with this channel, I've been trying to, one down, one to go. Why am I doing that? I don't want to do that. It's stupid because I'm hitting L1 and R1 at the same time, but like I'm supposed to do in order to throw back a bazooka or RPG, whatever. But it's like I. But it just does the special ability. I'm not even hitting it. And yes, I know that you hit L3 and R3, but would just be analog buttons in case you don't know, but it's kind of like I end up hitting that accidentally. I don't even know why. I don't know how that happens. I really, really do not know.
Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse? I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but,
let's be real. Just repeating the same stuff over and over and over and over and over and over and over. Well, I'm heading in that area, so I mean to drop in. Still don't know how I'm doing that.
This is our city now.
I don't know why, but sometimes like the buttons get like locked up for a second. I don't know why, but at the very least, unlike most like fighting games, they at least give you an opportunity to get back up. So that was nice, programmer. Thank you, but it's kind of like.
Reinforcements? Why don't I have reinforcements?
Oh my God.
escape cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
Okay. I'm gonna do a couple more, and then I'm gonna wrap up.
You Sable guys are worse than telemarketers.
Oh. Okay.
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. Gotta know you deserve that, right? You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally.
All units, keep prisoners are open to fire on civilians from the group.
Okay then. Holy moly.
Hey geniuses, I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble.
Psychos running wild, but I was just thinking what we're missing. It's a high-speed chase with indiscriminate gunfire.
Get him!
Stop doing that!
Just how big is Sable International's HR department?
I'm getting kind of frustrated about the game now. I don't know why, but it really is starting to frustrate me. Sometimes I hit the right buttons and sometimes I don't. It's weird. And I'm trying my best here.
Chalk up one for the good guys.
Okay. Just one more area and I'll be...
down before they free their friends and start in on the cops. This is not how you exchange insurance information.
Yes, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Got your number, Spider.
Whoopee. Okay. All right.
Don't think I can't leave Yuri hanging.
We're in this area. Okay. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to stop it right here. And we're going to come back to this some other time. All right. Until next time. See you later. See you later.